Lester, that was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Come on, lady!
Please!
Don't fight!
That'll look great on you.
Trust me, I know.
On the inside, you're an adventurer because nothing impresses
people
like having
parties. Oh, you screwed up my car!
I want to get that outdoorsy vibe, but I'm not an outdoorsy person.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
They're about seeming interesting. Sports aren't about actually participating. It's about...
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
We help you take the inside outside. Crevice, never stop pretending.
Breaking news.
Jay Norris has head blown off on TV.
The Lost running amok in the desert.
Meriwether enters the postal service.
The stock market destroys some dreams again.
Invader CEO and controversial champion of openness and data mining had his data run over the stage when his head was blown off while giving a keynote speech to shareholders at the Vinewood Bowl. Mr. Norris was demonstrating the new Life Invader telephone when a bomb was triggered, killing him instantly. Police are unsure of the motives. Life Invader shares are down in the news.
Victoria notorious outlaw motorcycle gang, The Lost, have taken up residence in the Alamo Sea and are now terrorizing the impoverished desert community. Steve Vittoria is on the scene.
For years, The Lost motorcycle gang were involved
I said get off me, you stupid bastard!
I told you, she's a biter!
Hey, hey!
Shit! All right, let's go! Let's go! The cops are still after us!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Get us out of here!
Chill out. It's under control.
Eye in the sky has no visual.
Drive, Michael!
Relax, I got this.
Let's go, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control.
I do not want to go to prison.
I'm on top of it.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house. Now, let me get the keys to those cuffs. There you go. Hey, you remember those, don't you? From the old days when you used to do the girl cop routine? Ow.
Really? Now? You're a pig. Great! Real inconspicuous! Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
'Cause if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything.
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.